5:45 in the morning, zero sleep, 6-hour bus ride. It's gonna be a good day.
You hate when my head hangs low after all. These things you said, trust it's not your fault. And I'm still the one to blame. Can't say we'll stay the same. Baby, baby, stay here. I need some time to clear my mind. We both know it's a problem. Well, you call me all the time, and I say I may just need a little bit longer. Yeah, I may just need you to be stronger. If I'm not there with you, if I'm not there with you, if I'm not there with you, if I'm not there with you,
Georgia. Just got to the hotel after having a pretty easy session on the pitch ahead of our game tomorrow. Was on the pitch for about 45 minutes, just did some basic passing drills, some shooting, and then some horseshoes at the end. So about ready to get some food here in the next half an hour, 45 minutes, and then probably gonna get a workout in later tonight. Still pretty exhausted after not getting any sleep last night, but got about 4 hours of shut-eye on the bus, which helped to re-energize my body as I was feeling pretty bad this morning, but may just take a nap here before dinner.
There's a big difference.
What happened? We're currently sitting still in traffic because the bus broke down. So we're gonna be here for a while.
Okay, so basically now the bus is completely done. So now we have to walk 5 miles back to the hotel. Maybe we get dinner, maybe we don't.
Walking to Carrabba's now with the boys. Bus is broken down back there. Kind of an upgrade, to be honest, because Carrabba's is a lot better than the Olive Garden.
Way better.
Positive note right there.
It's easy to fall off track.
Change of plans. Hotel shuttle to the restaurant.
Something no one else could see. Tell me what it means when your faith is falling beneath your knees and you can't breathe. Everything you see reminds you of what you're not or something you won't be. You gotta take what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
I hear a Got back from dinner around 9:30-ish, and it's around 1 right now. I was watching U.S. lose to Trinidad and Tobago, and now we're out of the 2018 World Cup. Well done, boys. Well done. Gonna do a video in the future as to why U.S. soccer sucks, so make sure you guys turn on your notifications for that one. But I got a massive game tomorrow night, and it's already past 1 a.m. here, so just gonna edit a little bit more footage and then call it a day here in about 10 minutes. But as always, guys, if you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Helps out the channel. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll check you guys in the next vlog. Deuces!